Oh, the lady. It's her wardrobe, closet, it's her clothes. Oh god, fuck, that scared me. The eye again. It's got stairs, books. Okay, I need a key. Is she playing that? Shattered. The heartbeat just gets louder and louder. I'm gonna get spooked the shit out of myself, aren't I? See what happens. Shit, wait, those are her kids. Holy shit, those are her kids. The cook. And that guy. Wait. I mean, those are not her kids, but like, those are. These are the pictures of those two as kids, and they're in her bedroom, so that means. Sense that they're kids. I mean, the eye vase is just right there. It's just she gonna come investigate? Oh, she's gone. Oh god, she's gone. That is not good. That is not good. But there's another porcelain doll. You know what? I have to get it. Achievements, probably. There we go. Since she's not here, can I just run across? Oh, she's gonna come out of the closet? Wait, where'd she go? Oh. So confused. She's gonna show up as soon as I open this. No? Oh god, yep. Oh god, I just got chills down my spine. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I actually have goosebumps. Oh my god. Just run, just run. Just run. Just run. Oh my god. Oh god, there's so many of her. Oh, he's tired. I mean, she's tired. Oh my god. Okay. I don't even know what I'm doing. Just running around. Oh my god. The goosebumps I got on that. Whew! I mean, I expected it, but still. I have to activate the eye or something. No. But okay, I guess I'm not getting chased anymore. Can I get the chair? No, I don't have to get the chair. Anything else here? Oh, there it is. Every mirror is broken. Like she feels ugly or something. No.
Why is it dead silent? Oh my god, this is scary.
Oh god, she's right there. She's there in the center. What's gonna happen? Something gonna happen? Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Am I supposed to break this? This already broken? I don't know. Sound doesn't seem to attract her. I don't want to go close to her yet. There's nothing else to do here, I presume. Yep. Yep, that is all. still there. Oh, but she's looking at me. Oh god. And she disappeared. Is that part of the story? Doesn't seem like it. Oh, it is. Is it? No, it's not. I have to get this. Yeah, when I pick this up, the music changes and then boom. Is she gonna turn? She's not turning yet. Okay, now she's turned. If I don't pick that up, nothing happens. Yet. Right? See, like, she's not there. Nothing happens. So I have to figure out what to do before she shows up. Chair, maybe. Okay, I can't move the chair much. Okay, so there's nothing to do here. So far that I think. There might be. I don't know. All I know is if I pick up this mirror, I cannot go back there again.
But what can I do before that?
Go back to here. I can, I think. Wait, oh. Can't see what's above there. It's too dark. The mirror is being broken. That should be a hint. That has to be a hint. Or it could be just part of the story. Mirrors are broken. She doesn't find herself attractive or something. I'm getting mad goosebumps right now. It's fucking insane. What if I try sneaking up to her with it instead of going far away? Does that change anything? Oh, I can't. Oh, do I have to get to the light before that? Oh god, that was scary. Wait, do I have to get to the light before that? Oh. I think I got it. The light will reflect her face off the mirror that I'm holding. She cannot see her own face. I think. Run to the next light. Get up, why are you so slow? To eat her? I'm hungry at the same time she's down. Oh, I am eating her.